There are many people who attempting to lose weight, some will succeed and others will fail. However, the biggest battle for people who are able to reduce their weight is often to keep to their ideal weight. Many people will find that they have soon returned to the weight that they were before they went on their diet, or even that they are actually fatter. This can of course be very depressive and can result in them losing a lot of their self-esteem. What is needed is for a permanent solution to their weight problems. There are some obvious routes to take in the battle to lose weight. They would include increasing the amount in which we exercise and reducing the amount we eat. It is this eating issue that can be the hardest to control and to reduce, as our temptations often get the better of us. In my opinion, what we need to do is to make our house a fat-free zone. If we become hungry and start looking through the cupboards and notice, for example, a packet of crisps, it can often be very difficult not to eat them. Our desire for instant food can become too great, and our inner demons try and convince us that one packet will not hurt. If that packet of crisps had not been in the cupboard, we would have not been put into that position of temptation and would of course not have been able to eat them. A number of years ago, when I went about losing my own excess weight, I decided to remove all of the foods from all of the cupboards which I was aware that I needed to stop eating. I also removed certain drinks such as alcoholic drinks, which were also something which contributed to my weight problems. I put into the dustbin all of the takeaway menus that I had and basically attempted to make it as hard as possible for me to eat or drink anything that I shouldn't have been. When out and about, I had to be determined to keep to my diet and to not be tempted to buy any of these items from the shops, etc. This was not easy to do, as I am somebody who loves all of these fatty type foods. In my weekly food shop, I bought far more fruit and vegetables and was surprised at how quickly my taste buds started to change. I soon looked forward to eating an apple as an example, and the weight slowly but surely started to reduce. After a number of months, I reached a weight that I was happy with. My wife stated that I was now able to start eating items such as dry roasted peanuts. This was a particular favorite of mine. This was possibly true, but could easily result in a return to my old bad habits and of course weight problems. I decided to stick with the fruit, and my cupboards are still free of those foods which I love to eat but which are not good for my weight.